You can't drink this. If I ever thought. I just finished on you. Welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, don't forget to subscribe for the vibe. So today, guys, I'm 26 weeks and 5 days. On Sunday, I'll be 27 weeks. And today, I'm taking my glucose test. So, let's see how it goes. Go. Why are you sad?
Because I want the phone back.
Ruin my phone? You're bad. Your mommy, baby. Gotta finish this in 5 minutes. I haven't ate or drank nothing. I know I'm gonna feel sick. So let's see. Well, big mommy can finish this really fast. No? Okay, let's see. You doubting me? Okay, 5 minutes. Okay, let's go.
I'm awesome.
You can't drink this. Oh Lord. It's good though. I'm acting like it's my first time doing this. I don't need this. Just a false tap. I thought you said I couldn't do it. I told you. Clear it.
There's a little bit in there.
It's a little bit in here. What you trying to say? That ain't nothing.
Done.
An hour. We got to check my mood, I guess. I'm finally back home. And okay, every time I record, you don't need to come in the camera and cry. Seriously. And then your nose. Oh my God. Enough is enough. I've had it. Oh y'all, I'm finally back at home. Let's see how it goes. Go. I failed my glucose test. My son was throwing a tantrum. My iron levels are good, but my blood levels have been low. So they're trying to figure out why. Why the heck they dropped some more? And then I failed my glucose test. And my son been whiny all day because he's sleepy and he's clingy. I'm just like, what the hey? What the hey? What's a girl to do? All I can do is keep on keeping on. And that's what I'm gonna do. Keep on trying, baby. Gotta keep on trucking. But yeah, guys, that's the update. I guess I'm gonna eat some food and relax and probably get a nap in. Cause I'm overwhelmed with life. But I'm gonna keep on trucking, baby.
12 seconds later.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.